Alright, hey, what's up everybody? I'm back with another episode of Kraven Manor. Last time, I mean, as y'all know, I had some trouble, but I was being a complete idiot. Yeah. But I know what to do now, so let's just... Let's see what this does. If anything, I doubt it though. Yeah, I still need that. Alright then. Looks like we got, well, oh no, it's up there. It's never a good sign. Crap. Oh, I hate bugs, dude. A notice to all Kraven Metalworks employees, thieves, and layabouts should be disciplined, my lord Kraven, and shall receive no wages during recuperation. Okay. Yeah. I didn't like that noise. Something seemed to have been torn into this painting with dozens of thin, fine scratches. Well, that's sexy. God damn. It scared the crap out of me. Shut up, you dog. You sexy beast. I don't want to turn around. I really don't want to. Okay. Well then. Holy shit. Oh shit, no. Better stay on, you jerk. No, I don't want a glass. Oh, man. something that goes there. Oh well, let's do it. Sexy beasts. Close that door, mother. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna close this door. No? Okay. Six minute nude from the top floor of a library. Run past it. I don't want to see it. No. Run.
Run.
Run. I said run, damn it. Of a human being dipped in bronze with a set of pinchers. No! Living room appears instructions. Ugh. Well, that's kind of harsh, isn't it? Another piece. Oh yeah, there's gonna be one in the front too. Probably. I don't know. Let's do this one. I'm curious to see if these are unlocked. No. Alright. Let's move around another one too. Since we've already checked both of these out. Let's move this one. Let's move this one. Let's move it right here. Let's move this one. Right here then. I'm probably getting ahead of myself. I have no idea where I'm supposed to... Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, no. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Can't go up there, we can't go back there, we can't go back there. So let's go check out the other room. Oh, it's upstairs. These dark holes. It might be the same thing. I mean, I already came in here. It's awfully quiet though. Yeah, okay. So I gotta move the pieces around again. Okay, I already had that there, so it shouldn't go there. Let's try this. Let's have this. Oh crap. Let's have this right there. Let's try that. Alright, let's do the bottom one first. No. Well then. I wish this dude wouldn't run out of breath. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, something's gonna happen. Can I already tell you? Thank you. I see. Okay. Ah. No. That. No. I said no. Come on now. Hey. 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 Damn it. Hey. You want a hug? I'll give you a hug. Oh, yeah. I'm just kidding. No, don't touch me. Rape. Yeah, you bastard. Aha, that's what you get. What you get, you douchebag. Nobody likes you. Hey. Hey. You gonna carry that for me? Alright guys, well, next time I'll check out the other two rooms and then I'll switch them around and let's see where it goes from there. Thank you for watching. I'll try to upload more different kinds, just whatever y'all want to see. Yeah, if you enjoyed or if you didn't enjoy, just please leave a like and maybe a sub. Alright, peace out guys.